Zdraví se na paní z vás, Lorši, s Němečku. No, a máme tady Lego Hobbit.
Oh, I just your funny boy.
No, a bez dalšího zdržování půjdeme, no, rovnou do hry. Čo vy na to?
Ulela.
A on si napisal.
My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures. It began long ago, in a land far away to the east. There was the city of Dale, peaceful and prosperous. For this city lay before the doors of the greatest kingdom in Middle-earth, Erebor, stronghold of Thror, king under the mountain, mightiest of the dwarf lords. His line lay secure in the lives of his son and grandson. All would pay homage to him, even the great elven king, Thranduil.
The king asks you to go and oversee today's mining operation.
No, a dámy a pánové, no, já tady nebudu plnit všechno, že jo, na štopročení, neboť proč, už nemusím. Já doslova tady tu hru mám dohranu na platinu, takže ano, tady tu hru si jenom projdeme a nebudeme všechno plnit na štopročení, že jo. Prostě si to takzvaně užijeme.
Wealth lay in the earth, in precious gems hewn from rock, and in great seams of gold, running like rivers through stone.
A hledání surovin. Víťando, že jo, tam vyhrává. Okay.
The skill of the dwarves was unequaled, fashioning objects of great beauty out of diamond, emerald, ruby, and sapphire.
Sure. Ti vuole sapere il mio ma. Allora tak se tady musíme ještě něco rozbít, no.
Ever they delve deeper down into the dark, and that is where they found it. The Arkenstone, the heart of the mountain. But Thror's love of gold had grown too fierce. Begun to grow within him, and where sickness thrives, bad things will follow. The first they heard was a noise like a hurricane.
Balin, sound the alarm.
What is it?
Dragon.
He was a fire drake from the north. This city of men was nothing. For for dragons covet gold with a dark and fierce desire. Smaug had come. And death was dealt that day.
Thank you.
Esattamente a casa tua. Non te lo ne muso, non te lo ne muso. No, tacla. Tacla da qui, no. E che c'è mai gli altri? No, se sta facendo più gli altri.
Lives of his kin against the wrath of the dragon. No help came from the elves that day, nor any day since. The young dwarf prince never forgave, and he never forgot. That, my dear Frodo, is where I come in. In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit.
No, tak dobrá dámy a pánové, už jsme v hobitině, ti vole. Ti vole, tam hubška, ti vole, jako kdyby to byl nějaký mladík, ti vole.
The hobbit is a curious creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins of Bag End.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd?
Oh.
I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf? Not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Dwalin, at your service.
Bilbo Baggins, at yours. Do we know each other?
No.
Which wheel, Addy? Is it down here?
Sure.
It is what? Down where?
Zappa!
Fallon, at your service. Oh! Evening, brother.
The thing is, I don't know either of you. Not in the slightest.
No, dobrá. Hlavně klíde koši, nerozplatně mi celý baráček, děkuji.
We'll never get everyone in.
Everyone? How many more are there?
Service. Careful with these. We just had them sharpened.
Where do you want this? Mr. Dwalin. Any more? He said there'd be food. And lots of it.
He said. Who said?
Cheese corn blue. It's really good mold. Cheese corn. Jesus Christ.
My dear Bilbo.
What on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering. Once you get used to them. Kitty. Oin. Loin.
Darling, darling. Biffa-buffa-bomba. Dory.
Nori. Not my prime minister, thank
Ori.
You.
Dory!
I don't want to get used to them. The state of my kitchen.
Kivulpayana. Mayamag utkariba.
Yes, you're quite right, Biffa. We appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt. But what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Ori. Give it to me.
Assassina tanı çek ha kurvada.
Allow me to introduce the leader of our company, Sorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit.
Tell me, Mr. Baggins, have you done much fighting?
Pardon me?
What do the dwarves of the Iron Hill say? Is Dane with us?
They say this quest is ours, and ours alone.
You're going on a quest?
Far to the east lies a single solitary peak.
A lonely mountain.
When the birds of yore return to Erebor, the reign of the beast will end.
So, what beast?
The dragon Smaug has not been seen for 60 years. Perhaps the vast wealth of our people now lies unprotected.
The front gate is sealed. There is no way into the mountain.
That, my dear Marlin, is not entirely true.
If there is a key, there must be a door.
The answer lies hidden somewhere in this map. The task I have in mind will require a great deal of stealth.
That's why we need a burglar.
Hmm, good one too. An expert, I'd imagine.
Hobbits are remarkably light on their feet. And while the dragon is accustomed to the smell of dwarf, the scent of hobbit is all but unknown to him.
Give him a contract.
No, no.
It's just the usual summary of out-of-pocket expenses. Time required, remuneration. Funeral arrangements, so forth.
Funeral arrangements?
No arches and armor.
Dear fellow, I never doubted you for a second.
Go to the adventure. A Herodar.
Fancy a trade?
You're in shoot that.
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure is about to begin.
I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself. No, wait, stop.
Zabryszko. Stały się kreczyn. A udzielaj mi tady pičinku, no a tebe vyležu tu, ale.
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
I didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race. Gundabadok had sworn to wipe out the life of Durin.
Oh, Defeat and death are upon us. Thorin stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one.
To him.
He died of his wounds long ago.
Gardor Bir. Closed Gordil Kinganim.
When they cleared their camp and continued on their journey, stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind, they embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
No, takže dáme, pánové, já bych to teda tady pro dnešek zapíchnul, doufám, že se vám tento streameček líbil, pokud ano, nezapomeňte dát tady like, odběr, zase na streameku můžete klidně sdílet a uvidíme si u dalšího videa. No, a ne videa, u dalšího streameku. Tak zatím, čus!